Jessica, let me go to you and ask you about, I'm sorry, Jennifer.
That's
let me go
okay.
to you and ask you about this issue of, they have in a report that he's mentally ill.
Yes.
That he's unstable.
Yes.
And he gets a gun.
Yes.
If we're going to do background checks, you would think something like that should be in the report.
You would think so. And, you know, I think that the anti-gun control lobby is quite irrational in this country at this point. You have, in Virginia, gun shops giving away free gun raffles right after this
shooting. Because Mayor Bloomberg
happened.
Came out against the trafficking of guns from state to state.
Right.
So
and not only trafficking, but he came out, he's suing gun shops in states like Virginia that have loosened and flouted regulations and sell in illegal ways. And so they're saying, instead of saying, okay, yeah, we're going to comply with gun control regulations that are on the books, we're just going to give away free guns now.
Well, in this case, though, in the case with Cho, there's very little communication between the criminal justice system and the mental health system. And furthermore, when he was diagnosed with whatever mental illness he had, it was done on the, you know, between the university. There was no reason for them to have reported that to the state at this point. So he complied with, you know, I'm not certainly not defending this, but it's easy to Monday morning quarterback in a situation like this.
Crystal.
It's easy to second guess.
I would actually concur with Alan that if people that have mental illnesses, you know what? I think that should show up on a report, and then it must be separately evaluated.
But in his case, that it was not, it had not gone through the court. I mean, I know that a Virginia court of law did indeed determine
the magistrate
that.
Did
right,
there.
Right. However, if you read it carefully, it says that he was not that he was in imminent danger to others. The ruling in his case, it says imminent danger to others or to himself. He was severely depressed.
We got to run.
Okay.
I thank you very much, Jennifer, Crystal.
Sure.
Thank you very much.
No.
That's all the time we have left for this evening. Thank you for watching Hannity and Combs. Greta Van Susteren here to go on the record.
This is a Fox News alert, Monday, 9:01 a.m.